Introduction to intestinal nematodes. Intestinal nematodes can be small intestinal or large intestinal, and besides the small and large intestinal nematodes, there can be some nematodes of smaller animals which accidentally infect human beings, and human being not being the normal host, they will wander about in the human body without developing further. Examples: Anisakis, Gnathostoma and Angiostrongylus, giving rise to larval migraines. Common name of the intestinal nematodes is also roundworm. The adults live in the intestine and larvae or eggs are produced daily. They can be as few as in several numbers to more than 2 lakhs per day. The life cycle of intestinal nematodes has 5 stages, including 4 larval stages and 1 adult stage. Detection of intestinal nematodes can be done in the stool sample. Detection of eggs in the stool can be done. Detection of larva in the stool or detection of eggs in the perianal skin can be done. Eggs in stool include 2 types of eggs, bile stained or non-bile stained. Bile stained eggs include Ascaris lumbricoides and Trichuris trichura. Non-bile stained eggs include Ancalistoma duodenale, Nicator americanus and Entrobius vermicularis. Larvae in stool can be found in Strongylus turcoralis. They are non-bile stained. And eggs on perianal skin can be found in Entrobius vermicularis. They are also non-bile stained. So this was introduction to intestinal nematodes. Thank you.